hi fellas, and welcome back to the Skint Man's Road to Glory. Hey, I am Jordy 70, this is your Skint Man, and this is your Skint Man's Road to Glory. It's the weekend episode. It's going to be extremely chill this weekend. There's going to be no rage, no potential breaking the knuckles. We're going to chill in divisions and do some squad builder challenges and stuff, okay? So, where do we stand right now? As you can see, top left corner, we've got 176,000 coins. Our overall record is 56 and 58, but that's kind of destroyed by the foot champions. As you can see, we're in Division 6. So in other words, we're playing Division 6, 5 and 4 now. We've done 10, 9, 8 and 7, which is Divisions 10, 9, 8 and 7. Yeah? We're now going to be playing Division 6, 5 and 4 when we play Division 6. Just to show you our division record. Okay, our division record is a lot better. Okay. As you can see, we're 26 and 15 all the time in divisions, which is pretty good. I sold everything. I'd had enough. After the foot champions qualifying, I sold everything. I'd had enough. And I got rid of everything. After that foot champions qualifying, I got sick. I sold everything. I got rid of everything. And this is our current squad as it stands right now. It is. We've gone back to our old favourite. We've gone back to the Bundesliga. So we've got Timo Horn in goal. We've got Toprak and Socrates centre halves. Got our old friend Wendell back, and he's just as good of a beast this time. We've got one of our investment Corbs, our November Corb investments playing for us. We've got Thiago. We've currently got Bender in there, but that's because our man Luis Gustavo is injured for another game. Didavi, our left footed player. We've got Kingsley Coman on the left wing, we've got Rafael as our centre forward, and we've got Embolo as our right wing. We've also got Hakan and Castro, and Rasili bought Bender just in case, just to rotate and swap out the midfield occasionally. Okay. So that's the squad as it stands right now. We've been doing some bronze back over the weekend. There's some new SBCs out, we'll go through those in a second. But as you can see, we've been selling stuff. The best of them all would be this bad boy here from the new Ligue 1 bronze pack, 3,600 coins for one player. Let's clear these guys out of the list. We'll re-list everything up. Now, the SBCs we're talking about are these ones. They are unbelievable. They are League ones again. So not only do we have Ligue 1, which is a Lacazette, okay, 30,000 coins. We've also got the Pro League, which is this Perbe, which nobody really wants, 15,000 coins, and a 100k pack. So again, throughout the year, we'll keep grinding away with these, the bronze and silver packs, and we should hopefully get these completed throughout that time. But the squad builders we're going to be dealing with this time round are going to be this one. We're going to try and do these as best we can, yeah. So this one has got a one premium gold player pack. They're getting the quad one, right? The sixes is again a premium gold player pack, and the ten is a premium gold player pack. If we complete all three of them, we will get 5,000 coins plus an additional premium gold players pack. Okay, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to chill in divisions for a bit, and we're going to do these squad builders as well, and we might rinse through some of our bronze players and open up some bronze packs as well. Oh, and why is I'm at it, I was bronze packing over the weekend. You're not going to believe this. I wasn't recording. Look what we pulled. This guy here brought a silver player in a bronze pack and a bronze player. Now, he's MLS, and they're both MLS, but this guy is worth what? $4,000, and this guy is worth probably not even that. Oh, dear me. Never mind. He won't sell. $2,700 he'll be worth. Well, he won't sell. If he does sell, there you go. Alright, boys, there we've got it. The sixes. This cost me some total 6,050 coins. Big up to my man Christian Bear for this one. He gave me the squad build idea. There we go, let's submit it. Let's get our Prime Gold Players Pack from this. It's 12 players, 6 rare, 6 not so rare. Okay. And let's go have a look open and see what we have. Come on, big flare. Ah, medium sized flare, what we got? No good. Honda, 81 wave, yeah, wow. Could use him though. Any Pro League players? He'll do, I suppose. He'll go towards one of the teams. So if we sell them all, we'll get 5,000 back, and we spend 6, so that's not bad. But let's store them all in the club for now. We'll try the quad and we'll try the 10s. Back in a second. So Mr. I'm confident he won't sell, he went for 3,600. Chipum, great. Let's hope I don't need him at some point later on, eh? Right boys, here's this squad completed. This has cost me another 6,050 coins. We had these two in the club. These two here, this guy, the striker on the left field. We had in the club, so there's another 6,050, so that's what, 12,100 coins so far. Let's go get that pack, see what we get from that. And then we'll head towards the leagues and the 10 nation one, yeah? Medium flare. Ah, Wanyama. Okay, Wanyama. That's the best we've got, 70 grade. Oh, Paris Saint-Germain, good, he's worth a few coins. He's worth it, yeah. Good, good. So these two guys we can use towards our, like I said, that's good. No duplicates, because it's always good. What we've got? We've got another 4,000. We would have got, and about 12,000 if we quick sold. We would have got about 10,000. It's not bad. Let's put these all in the club for now. And we've got one more left here, which is the 10 job. So guys, the last of the squad with a chance has cost me 2,250, because we tell you reason why. We had him. So we bought him, and him. And it cost me 2,250 coins. So what's that? That's 14,050 coins so far. Then we get, so 5,000 coins, that's 9,050 coins it's cost to do this lot. Okay. And we have another two gold packs. So let's see what we get for these gold packs. Medium flare, not very good. Oi! Mariano, again, we'll keep all these players unless they're worth a fortune. What we got? League one, that's good. So let's just send all the, again, let's just have a quick, so that would have been what, 14,000. So if we quick sold them all, we'd be in profit by now. Region fire, what we got? Oi, Victor Valdez. Ugh. What we got? Oh, Galasano, I keep him because of the marquee matchups coming up shortly. We think that'll be a Galasano Fernandes game. Liga, good. Fenerbahce, Miller, good. Liga, good. So again, we'll keep all these. Again, what this will be another 4,000 coins. So we're going to be in profit by now on this lot. We'll keep the whole lot though, because we'll use them for the squad builders and rinse and repeat. So just to reiterate, the SBCs are worth doing. We would have made a profit just by quick selling all those gold players we've got, but we've kept them all. We've got some for the Ligue 1, some for Ligue 1. The rest we'll either use for later squad builders or we'll rinse and repeat through the gold upgrade, the two gold upgrade packs. So it is worth doing. So we had 173 and we started with 161, so it's cost us what, 12, 13 grand to do those four squad builders, what was already in the club. We'll make that back, I'm not worried about that. And we, as I say, if we just quick sold all the players there, we would have made 10 grand, roughly. So let's go to the division, shall we? Bit of gameplay for tonight. So we've got class on grass, pretty much a foot founder. Let's see what he's got to come up against there. Oh, we've got a new pink strip as well. BPL stroke Spanish League hybrid. Pace everywhere, pace up top, pace in the wings, solid midfield, solid defence. With the Begovic in goal, could be difficult. We sound 700 coins with the pure pace in Ben Yedda. Do you know what our boys Ben Yedda's go for discard 700 coins with his pure and utter pace? My passing game. Bender. Castro. Oh, hey, man, come on, you're supposed to run there. Wendell. His throw here. No delay here. Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might to surface in this game.
It doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as there's two danger men in this match, two lads that can change the course of the game.
Oh, come on, man, get your foot in the ball. Oh, come on. Wow, what's your full court press?
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Very close. Oh, wow.
Well defended.
Holy shit. There's the ball.
Attacking well here. That is a tackle and a half.
Wow, the fucking lag on this game.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Cool, that wings him.
Run it back with an interception.
Ref? Give me him, please. First touch is poor, round the net. Wow, Jesus Christ. Come on, Wendell, son. Shows, boss. That's a good lad.
Strong challenge.
Mr. Wendell.
Until that point, it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Oh.
He's kept it out.
Beggars.
That will be a corner. Promising build up until that challenge. Turnover of possession here. Bender doing well to keep the ball. Need to try and get the ball back now.
What?
And that's a foul.
What's a foul? You haven't my leg here, aren't you?
Steven and Johnson.
Oh, in. For it, but I mean, it's all yours, Wendell, the Brazilian beast. I didn't ask for it either. Come on.
That passing is top class.
Oh, high, wide, and ugly.
Asmir Begovic, how did he keep that out? He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal. Here's Kingsley Coman. Castro.
Oh, come on, Castro, you fucking prick. Bitch.
Defending there, stopping that attack.
Ooh.
The fizzled out here, goal kick.
44th minute, geez. Oh, there you go.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Raphael. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Adam Ballard.
Ready, bitch. Oh, come on, man. I've got that ball all day long.
Top rack.
So, pretty piss poor game. He's got one shot on target. I've got one shot with no shots on target. But I do have 61% possession. So, second half, here we go.
Lost the ball as well. Oof. Gotta work hard to try and get it back. Sven Bender. steadily here, working away.
Oh, come on.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Come on, Big and Buller, son, get on. Chin him. What the hell's that one? Where the fuck's Hakan?
Could be dangerous. Great play from the attacker. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
Oh, wow.
That's a good spot by the defender. Tackle here. He's coming forward with some danger. Decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've coped with it well defensively. Nasri. Challenges for the ball. Gonzalo Castro.
Ref, man, it's been mugged.
The referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Good progress with this attack. Papastathopoulos. Well, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking the ball around.
Oi.
Working hard. Get the goal that will put them into
working the hard to get my thrill. Sammy Nasri has got pace, apparently. Oh, get out. Thomas will have done better with that. What? I killed him, so what? Sven? Sven? Naughty boy, Sven. Oh, excuse me. Oi, my ball. Oh, no. Working hard to get my thrill.
Because of that deflection. And here's the cross.
Oh, Raphael, son.
There's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Oh. forward play from them.
Ref! Holy shit, game. No idea how that's not a penalty, but never mind. Oh, what a surprise. Go on there.
That passing is top class. Defender to it first. Made sure the ball is stuck in his foot. We're now down to the last 5 minutes. And it's still 0-0. Ben Yedder.
Rendo! What the fuck's that? Oh! Game? Done by the game? Done by the game. Totally done by the game. Jesus Christ. So Division 6 starts well. One game, one loss, one EA8's defeat. Mint. Anyhow, oh, he's quit. Does that mean I don't take the loss? Does that mean he has actually literally used the quit glitch? Let's see. Have I played no games and lost no games? So here I lose. However, in the division itself, let's see, have I actually played a game? See, there you go, the no loss glitch. EA, you need to fix this massively. There is a no loss glitch right there. It is prevalent on PlayStation in divisions, in the draft, and in the actual Champions Cup qualifier. You've just seen, boys, a no loss glitch. What they do is they do this, they press that button there, they go along here to TV, they go down and launch their Twitch. Now I can't do it because I am running, as you can see here, my HDCP is off because I am running Elgato, so Elgato's got to have HDCP turned off. They do that, they join the stream. As soon as they join the stream, they log back into FIFA, the connection has been lost, and they get the win. They get the win. It doesn't cost me nothing apart from fitness and contracts, but I've had this done to me a few times now. It's so annoying, and yeah, you need to fix this no logic glitch every time. So after one game in Division 6 where we lost but didn't lose, I think we're going to call it a night for the weekend. We've done the SBCs, we've opened the packs, we've lost, what, 6,000 coins in reality on the score on the top left there. In reality though, we've probably made a few quid. We've got those league-owned players for our league-owned squad builder. Until the next time, if you've got this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. Smash the like button. Let's try for 4 likes this week. I really would appreciate it. Until the next video, I am Johnny70. This is your Skintman Sword of Glory. See you later. Bye bye.